Good evening, everyone. Thank you for coming. Normally, I never speak before playing, but it's a bit special tonight. First, I want to say that we are really excited to play tonight for you and to play this last concert of the residency of this week. It has been very lovely to be in Hong Kong for 10 days and to work here to do many concerts and stuff, and we are really happy to present this this new project. Tonight we will play what we called the Hong Kong Suite. Actually, just to let you know, we wrote this music especially for this concert. So it's the first time we will play this piece, this work. And we are really happy about it. Thank you. And just to let you know that, as we call it suite, because it's a suite of movements, a bit like in classical music, but to let you know that the piece will be approximately 1 hour long, without intermission, without breaks or anything. And I said approximately because also it's a mix between written music and improvisations. So there is a lot of space for improvisation, and we try to play on the frontier between written music and improvisation, but try to follow a very precise structure too. Just to let you know, so we met the three of us in France before coming, and here this week we work also together. Sébastien on the drum is coming from the north of Europe, in Estonia. Erwan on the double bass is coming from the mountains in south of France. I'm coming from Paris, and so we met the three of us to work on this piece and to play it for you tonight. I just want to say a very huge thanks to all the team of the Muse HKU. I want to thank the university to welcome us for their trust, and it has been a very lovely week. We really appreciate to be in Hong Kong and to play for you tonight the Hong Kong Suite. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you. Ha 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 ha.